operates the compound eyes, attuned to the slightest movement, that are the key to the giant hornet's hunting prowess. Today, the queen will need all her weapons and skill. The praying mantis is a formidable predator in its own right. It attacks by impaling prey between its spiked forelegs. But the hornet cannot be cowed. She is driven by the hunger of her larvae. First, the hornet cripples the mantis. Decapitates her prey with a cold surgical precision. After slicing away the appendages, the queen will chew the mantis's flesh into a moist goo and carry it home to the nest. Her young will dine well today.